up for Petit Petrol or whatever.
Alright, pups. Prep the center for your Sea Patrol training. To earn your Sea Patrol badges, you will have to master training exercises on and under the water. No training mission is too big, no pup is too small. Ready? Let's go! Start by choosing a training mission. Rubbles, Rubbles, Sandcastle, Save. Stop Marshall's Boat Rescue.
Huh.
Today, Marshall is training to earn his badge by rescuing ducks stuck out in the water. He needs you to help him pick up each duck and bring them back to the Sea Patrol. Watch out for anything floating by that he might run into. The right arrow on your keyboard, press the left arrow on your keyboard to help Marshall, press the up arrow on your keyboard to help, press the down arrow on your keyboard to help, way to go, get Marshall all the way to the other side, and take the ducky toy back to the sea patrol. Watch out for things like steam or some of the rain. Here we go. Try using the arrow keys to move up or down to go around it. One more to go. Don't let anything get in your way.
Got him.
Awesome job. You've collected all the ducky toys.
See all the ducky? The cutie.
Really help Marshall earn the rescue sea patrol badge. Alright, you've earned a new sea patrol badge. Click on the badge to award it to our sea patrol pups. Click on the badge to award it to our sea patrol pups. Okay, team, time to get back out there and train.
Next.
Great. Now choose another training mission.
It's flying. Let me get flying. Yep. Do it.
Skyans, you are teaming up today to earn their badges. Skyans will help to get the duck balloon because you assist swim in the water. Press the left and right arrows on your help Sky catch the duck balloon that you can before the timer runs out. Sea Patrol, ready for action. Help Sky catch the duck balloon so Tim assists loose for them. Stay away from the crocodile balloons. We don't want to catch them. Nice catch. Way to go.
Let's go. Look how much I already won. Next. Okay. Madge. Madge. That's cool. Our magic look cool. Like, cool, cool.
Great. Now choose another training mission. Rubble Sandcastle Save.
Oh, see, lock these.
Rubble on the double. To earn his Beach Patrol Sea Patrol badge, Rubble needs to keep this sandcastle safe from the waves. Help Rubble build walls as high as you can to protect both sides of the sandcastle. Click on the right side of the screen to tell Rubble to place the sand block on that side. Click on the left side of the screen to tell Rubble to place the sand block on that side. Great! Now just keep adding blocks until both seawalls are nice and tall. Watch out for waves on both sides. Here comes one now!
Uh-oh,
a wave just washed away part of the sand wall. Help Rubble protect that castle. Here comes another wave.
No.
Here comes another wave.
This is hard to beat.
Here comes another wave. Nice work, Rubble. Here comes another wave.
I helped him. I really helped him. I just helped him 40, 60, 50. Wow. Next. Okay, next. Let's see that. This one.
Rocky.
Blue. Okay.
Whoa, that's fast. Great rescue.
Dang it. Oh, that's not touching the wrong button.
Great rescue. Whoa, that was fast. Whoa, that was fast. Whoa, that was fast. That's another ducky. Say face down. Whoa, that was fast. Great rescue. That's another ducky. Say face down. Great rescue. Another ducky, safe and sound. Great rescue. That's another ducky, safe and sound. Great rescue. Whoa, that was fast. That's another ducky, safe and sound. Careful. Great rescue. That's another ducky, safe and sound. Whoa, that was fast. All right, Rocky made it. You helped Rocky earn his swimming snack patrol back.
And Jen!
All right, you've earned a new sea patrol badge. Click on the badge to award it to our sea patrol pups. Okay, play again. Get back out play again. Train.
What?
So we hope you guys enjoyed
no!
it.
No!
Okay.
Click the next button to play another game.
Ready? Tell them.
I want to play a tracker now.
There's no tracker.
See you guys in the next one.
Well, yep, see you guys.